Mathematics has the power to describe shapes that cannot be seen. In algebraic geometry, Claire Voisin is one of the foremost scientists of all time, and she is now awarded the Crawford Prize in Mathematics 2024.
Voisin's work has helped drawing the map of the intertwined areas of algebraic geometry, analysis, and topology. And she has thereby shown the way for future research.
Claire Voisin is completely dominating the field of algebraic geometry. For the last 20 years, she has been at the forefront of the field, driving many different research areas forward at the same time. And everyone else tries to just follow in her footsteps.
Claire Voisin grew up in a large family in a small town called Saint-Leu-la-Forêt. She was the 10th child of 12. When she was young, her father told her about classical geometry, and her mother talked about modern art. Age 17, she took the short train ride to Paris and could start discovering the power of combining algebra with geometry. The relationship between geometry and algebra is well known. A straight line can be described by an equation, as can circles and parabolas. As equations get higher powers and more variables, the geometric objects become more intricate. The study of these objects is called algebraic geometry. Every closed surface has one of the following shapes. And every closed surface can be described by an equation. But in higher dimensions, new phenomena and structures appear. Which shapes are possible? Which can be described by equations? At this level, visualization is difficult, so new methods are necessary.
Voisin's most famous work concerned classical algebraic geometry. Her ability to construct central examples and her very strong technical skill has led to several breakthroughs.
John Christian Ottum has worked with the laureate.
When you're discussing with Claire Voisin, you really get the feeling that you're talking to someone who has real extraordinary insight in mathematics. Claire Voisin has the unique ability to really go straight to the heart of the problem. And usually she's able to come up with some brilliant new idea to solve these.
As mathematics progresses, new structures are introduced and new problems are formulated, ones that leave laymen far behind and explore the very heart of mathematics. Many of these problems remain unsolved, such as understanding which shapes can be described by equations. Mathematicians have known that this is possible for all shapes of complex dimension one since the 19th century. In 1960, Kodaira classified all shapes of dimension 2 and showed they can be described by equations. Mathematicians then started to wonder whether this is also true in higher dimensions. This question was not answered until 2004, when Claire Voisin showed that the answer is no, in dimension 4 and higher. Not all shapes can be described by equations. Another famous challenge arose from the work of William Hodge back in the 1930s. One that has remained unsolved for almost a century.
So the Hodge conjecture is one of the biggest mysteries in mathematics.
Generalizing from Maxwell's theory of electromagnetism, Hodge started to explore geometry using tools from differential equations. He organized the solutions to his equations according to the Hodge diamond. The diamond has many symmetries and provides important new information about the geometry of a space. The solutions on the vertical line of symmetry are believed to have a special geometrical meaning. This is the Hodge conjecture, one of mathematics' famous millennium problems.
Throughout the years, Claire Voisin has solved many important questions related to the Hodge conjecture and driven the field of Hodge theory forward. Today, Claire Voisin is an extremely active researcher. She seems to have an immense appetite for finding new interesting problems to work on, and at some point, they will be solved.
Voisin is a world-leading algebraic geometer. With her first-class results, she is indeed a very worthy recipient of the Crawford Prize.
The Crafoord Prize in Mathematics for 2024, worth 6 million Swedish krona, is awarded to Claire Voisin. The citation reads, for outstanding contributions to complex and algebraic geometry, including Hodge theory, algebraic cycles, and hypercalor geometry.
I received a phone call from the number of my apartment. And usually I never reply because now we receive only junk phone calls. But for some reason, I replied to this phone call and I was so surprised. This prize is very beautiful because if you look at the persons who got it before, in my field, general in mathematics, being part of this group of people, it's extraordinary.
The Crafoord Prize is awarded in partnership between the Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences and the Crafoord Foundation in Lund, Sweden. The Academy is responsible for selecting the Crafoord laureates.